Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is gonna be the start of my birthday vlog. So I'm literally on my way to go and get my lashes done, but I need to go and take out money because I haven't actually been, like, I never carry cash like I used to, and then I just like stop. So I need to go to the cash point. Honestly, I'll be honest with you guys, I'm not in birthday spirit at all. Like, I'm so overwhelmed. Like, I've been so overwhelmed for the last, I can't even tell you how many days, like the last like 2-3 weeks, I've been so overwhelmed because I have so much to do and I just feel like I don't have enough time to do it. Of course I do. But see, I'm trying to prep for my birthday sale. Before this vlog comes out, you guys would have seen that I'm doing a birthday sale. I'm also doing a Valentine's Day sale, so hopefully this comes out before that sale starts. I have so much content to edit, I have so much updating on my website to do, and I still have to find time to like make content and do things for myself in between that time. One, like, I'm so glad I quit my job, because if I was still at my old job, I would not be able to do half the things that I'm doing right now. So I'm actually glad that God told me to leave that job, but it's like, gosh, God, like, help me.
Because I think there's something else inside of you. I think there's more inside of you. I think God created you for a purpose. I don't think you're a mistake. I don't think you're an accident. I don't care what the circumstances of your birth were. I think you have been designed and created by God, and that you are to be an asset to the world. Number one, you are complacent when you are no longer striving to do your best in every area. Now, if that stretches you too much, drop some areas. I'd rather have less areas and do more than more areas and do less. To really be present where you are. Visionaries have a challenge with this, because visionaries always have a tendency to live in where they're going at the expense of where you are. So when you get to where you're going, you have lost where you are. Visionaries, I'm not talking to evil people, I'm talking to good people. Visionaries, you are so consumed with your goal and your vision and your future and what's next that you are negating, starving, underutilizing, unavailable for your now. You can't neglect now and earn next.
Let me show you what I want.
Yeah.
Do you want to say hi to the vlog? You look really good, by the way.
I look so great.
You look fine.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Oh, hi guys. Oh my God, ignore the, don't look. Wait, let's position it somewhere else.
That, no, let me zoom. Not giving. Hold on. Let me zoom in a bit. Yes, because then, there we go.
Let me adjust better. My boobs as well. These boobs. I'm sure you can relate. Big boob
don't
problems.
Don't even get me started, because
hi guys.
The more I get older, the more I'm like, I want a boob job.
For real.
Like, I want a breast reduction so bad.
People say to do it after having kids.
I've seen some girls get it done and their breasts grow back.
Really?
I'm like, I don't have time for that.
I'd be so pissed.
I remember seeing one white girl on TikTok, she got a breast reduction.
Yeah.
And then she was like, they grew back. So I was like, you know what?
No way. After spending all that money as well.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Oh no, yeah, these are so cute. Love. Love, 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 love. Yeah. Keep it a stack. This is Milwaukee, cause they know I got bands. They be trying, I don't give a damn, and I'm still getting money, I know who I am. Tryna be low, he gon' hit on my gram. If he's smart, he gon' act like a fan. If you bigger, they got your head gas. Bitch is slow, so I give him a pass. Like, keep it a stack. This is Milwaukee, cause they know I got bands. They be trying, I don't give a damn, and I'm still getting money, I know who I am. Tryna be low, he gon' hit on my gram. If he's smart, he gon' act like a fan. If you bigger, they got your head gas. Bitch is slow, so I give him a pass. And I just fell in love with a gangster, like, so he put my name in a tap. But I don't let him come to the crib, so we get it on where we at. Nowadays I be ducking them cameras, and they hype that I'm up on them banners. Calling my phone, but they know I don't answer. In the hood, I'm like Princess Diana. I'm thick cause I be eating oats. Bitch not taking shit from me but notes. Wanna be me, so she do my emotes and my name in her mouth, so I bet she gon' choke. Tell her man,
have a stressful day,
man. Don't even talk. Even like the Airbnb, not even the apartment I booked cancelled on me today.
No.
Because they were like, at risk of me having a party and all of this, all of that. No. So I've already paid. So now I was like, I have to find somewhere else. Blessing to me in so many ways. Lord, I just thank you because this year you will bless her abundantly. Mm. You bless her financially. I just speak so many good things into this year. And even as the year goes by, she will see herself will speak good things in this year. Lord, we just ask that you make those good things come to pass in her life in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Her heart desires, her goals this year. In Amen. Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Happy birthday to you.
We are set down.
Happy birthday.
Thank you, my darling. Thank you, thank you. I just got a delivery. Basically, it says keep flat. I did not order anything. So either my siblings have got me something, or a friend, or I don't know, but from DHL. Millie's cookies. Where is this from? Happy birthday, Enya. Enjoy your cookie, bestie. I pray that at the end of this year, you'll have so much. You'll be so content and surprised with how God has blessed you. Love you. Who got me this? Happy 22nd, Cammy babe. Oh, it's Chloe. You got me cookies. Well, not cookies, but a cookie. Oh! You got me this. This has to be Chloe. Because it's... Enjoy your cookie, bestie. That has to be Chloe. I'm going to FaceTime my sister right now and see if she's the one who got me cookies. Hey, guys. So, I'm currently... in my studio because I need to pick up my makeup. Tend to leave my makeup here majority of the time just because I don't really wear makeup like that, if I'm being honest. Most of the time I use makeup on my clients more than I use it on myself. So I've just come here quickly to get some because I think my boyfriend's gonna be here soon. Sorry, I'm out of breath, I just ran up the stairs. But yeah, so I've just come to get my makeup, and also, so I'm doing micro links on someone soon. Look at these, like 24 inches of yucky straight, kinky straight tapes, eye tips. And then I also got some blonde ones because we're doing faux highlights. So I just got two bundles for her, and they look really, really good. Like, look at that. Beautiful stuff. So, yeah, anyway, I need to get my makeup and go back home because I think my boyfriend said he'll be here by 1, and it's currently like 12. Sorry, I'm not holding this camera properly. It's currently 12:20. So, yeah, he should be here in the next 30 minutes to... yeah, about 30-40 minutes. So I'm just gonna get my makeup, put the TV on, watch a bit of TV, chill for like a little bit, and then I'll go back home. And by the time I get back home, he should be here. So after 25 million years, we have finally made it into the apartment. Like, it took us so long to get in because the same issue that I had yesterday, we had today. Which is so dumb, but anyway, I'm gonna do a flat tour in a second. But guys, look how stinking cute. Anyway, so as I was saying, yeah, so he got me some flowers, and these are sliders. I already know they're sliders, but yeah,
Right, so let me do a quick tour of the apartment. This is a two-bedroom, two-bathroom apartment. So as you walk in, this is like the entire hallway. Then we have the first bedroom. This is the, well, I'd say master bedroom because, you know, pretty big. Both bedrooms have like a double bed. And then this one has an ensuite bathroom. So nice big shower. Very nice, very cute. And then here is the second bathroom. So this one has a bathtub. I'm definitely having a bath tonight, I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, so this is the second bathroom, which is real nice, real cute. And then you have the living room. So obviously there's a TV. It's a bit empty in here, but yeah, TV, whatnot, whatnot. And then you've got the kitchen here, which obviously we're not going to be using because we're going out for dinner. I don't think Swindon had places. Actually, I knew Swindon had places this nice, but I didn't expect it at the same time. But anyway, I'm going to eat. We literally just went into town quickly and I got some chopsticks because I haven't eaten all day and I'm starving. And then after, we're going to go for dinner. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to like have a shower and do my makeup. Gonna try and record a TikTok. I don't really know if I can be bothered to film content. I want to, I'm just not sure if I will. And then yeah, we're gonna go for dinner, come back, and probably just like relax, watch TV, because we're gonna go for dinner around 8 and it's currently 5. Melodies from heaven. Rain down, rain down on me. Hey guys, so it is the next day, aka the day after my birthday. Yeah, so today's Friday and I just wanted to do like a bit of a rundown about how yesterday was. Yesterday was just one of those days where it's just like, you know when you have an idea in your head and it doesn't really go to plan. Now this isn't anything to do with like, it's not to do with my boyfriend, it's not to do with my friends, it's not to do with my family. It's got nothing to do with anybody else, it's all intrinsic. So I always have these like really high expectations of myself and how I want things to go. Yesterday morning, I was just like, I don't know, I was already in a bit of a weird mood. Like I woke up in a weird mood and not that I had like a preconceived notion that the day wasn't going to be what I wanted it to be. But in a way, I knew it wasn't going to go the way I wanted it to go because I have a tradition where I always get new hair for my birthday, like always. And this year I didn't do that because usually my only thing is I don't really care what I do as long as I look good. That's all I care about. Even if I don't go nowhere, even if I don't do anything, I want to look and feel good. So I didn't get the hair that I wanted to get. And this wig that I'm wearing right now is annoying me a lot. When you test out new vendors, like it can be a hit or miss. The hair is great, but the lace is annoying, I'm not gonna lie. I didn't get the hair that I wanted, which is fine, because it's not a necessity, but it's just like, that's always my gift to myself, like a new wig or something. Like, I don't buy stuff for myself in general. I usually splurge once in a year, which is usually my birthday. But this time around, I didn't get it because I'm going on holiday, literally on Monday, and I just thought, and it'd be smart. So I didn't get it. Things just, there was just so many roadblocks yesterday. I just wanted this to be like a really, like realistic birthday vlog. Like my birthday didn't essentially turn out how I wanted it to, but in a way it was like kind of like a perfect birthday because I didn't want it to be too much, I didn't want it to be extravagant. And I think it was just what I appreciated so much is like the effort that my boyfriend put in, because he knew I was upset, he could see I was upset. I wasn't smiling very much in a mood for like the evening. Even though, bless him, like he got me the roses, he got me a gift, which is really nice, but
I was in such a mood, and he did his best to like cheer me up. And to be fair, I think sitting down and eating food and watching TV is what made my night. Even though the day was terrible, like, it was just so nice. Because I'm a very simple person. I don't really have to do all that much. Like, I don't really celebrate my birthday as it is. But I think that's why I was more upset that the day wasn't going how I wanted it to, even though I hadn't even really planned anything. Like, it wasn't supposed to be a big birthday, but it ended up being even more minimal than I wanted it to be. But having said that, it still ended up kind of being like a perfect birthday, like a very chill, sweet, intimate birthday, even though it didn't have the expectations that I wanted it to. Thank you guys for all the birthday love, all the birthday wishes. I appreciate every single one of you. I appreciate everything. And yeah, I'm just praying that the rest of the year is a good year. All my heart's desires are granted. And even if they're not, I know that God's got a reason for whatever it is that he decides to do in my life or with my life, whatever it is. The Egypt vlog. Egypt vlog is gonna come out at the end of this month. So I know I mentioned Egypt in my last vlog. I'm mentioning it now. It's gonna come out after this because that vlog is long. So yeah, but anyway, love and appreciate every single one of you. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my next video.